I'm Nicholas Volliotis.
I am Andreas Yannopoulos.
My name is Eleni Provopoulou. I am from Greece.
With my partner Nicholas Volliotis, we are running Athens Throwdown and CrossFit Kalithea. CrossFit Kalithea is a gym in which we mainly practice CrossFit. We also practice gymnastics, weightlifting and yoga. Concerning Athens Throwdown, it's an international fitness and CrossFit event. We organize it every year for more than 4 years. We are organizing our fifth event, which will take place in 2019, with 840 athletes in its final phase.
In my opinion, here in Greece there are not so many projects about entrepreneurship, and I believe that the Yeti project will help young entrepreneurs and people that want to be involved with entrepreneurship, learn new things and network, meet people from other countries, visit other countries, meet new cultures, and also to learn how other entrepreneurs in other countries work.
My top tip is to find a great team to cooperate, good partners, and do their hobby a job.
Not to hesitate to take the decision to start your own business.
To do it now or never. While running Coded Like a Girl, we didn't communicate very well between the team. We have some problems with bureaucracy, so we had to finish and terminate our social enterprise.
When you start your own job, you will face a lot of difficulties. One of them is the difficulty to create revenue.
In my opinion, it's very useful to meet entrepreneurs from other countries because you can learn some new things and you can expand your knowledge about entrepreneurship.
I think it was really creative to work with other young entrepreneurs. We discussed a lot of things and we shared a lot of ideas with each other.
Meeting new entrepreneurs can give you a lot of ideas. You see people that you don't know in advance. They have ideas different than yours. So if you can take some ideas from them and improve your business, that's great.
I have connection with similar enterprises from all over the world. We used to cooperate with a business from Italy and also with another company which is worldwide famous, Linin.
We had a good cooperation with with an event in Berlin. Some the organizers there in Berlin called us to help them and cooperate with them to organize an event there in Berlin.